Hey everyone. Started Cabal's temporal dimension and Node 7 was a mess. Scopley said Node 7 had problem. But, I thought I could pass it as, some people were able to finish it. So, it would be better if you wait to hear from Scopley. All being said, I faced issue on Node 3. On Node 3, World War Bucky's bleeds can delete one tune. On Node 7, Agatha prevents assist and that is a problem. Because Cabal needed those assists. My Morgan has green ISO, and, enemies resisted debuff most of the time. Had to change Namor's ISO to Striker for additional damage. Iron Patriot's ultimate and the leader's special will be ready tomorrow. So hopefully won't have to die again tomorrow. If you have found this video helpful, then please, subscribe, and share with your friends. Let's go.
If you have liked my video, then please hit the like and subscribe button.